PC tips for beginners. How to set up two monitors to your PC. First, you need an HDMI and DisplayPort. Main monitor is my DisplayPort, so I'm gonna plug it in first. Second, we're gonna plug in a secondary monitor through an HDMI. Now on your home screen, you're gonna right click and go to display settings. Here, you're gonna choose which monitor you want to be your main. Then you're gonna choose and align your orientation based off your dual monitor setup.